Folks, what's up? Ashish here for WPX Box, and welcome to a new series called as First Thought. What we'll do in this series is whenever a Windows Phone device gets released in the market, we'll come up with a first thought about a device, looking at the specification and the design part and the availability and the pricing, what we really think about the device and how it could do in the market. So today Microsoft has launched the Lumia 435 and the Lumia 532. Two super low budget phones that will be priced at like $69 and $79. They only differ by a margin of $10. So these are like 5,000 or 5,300 rupees phone only which will come to India. So what we really think about device, let's talk about it. So first talk about the specification part. Now, since this phone only differ by a margin of $10, they have very, very similar specs. So both these phones come with Windows Phone 8.1 Denim update. And the most important part is they come up with 1 GB of RAM and 8 GB of internal storage, which is really, really nice because Microsoft has done a mistake with the Lumia 530 where they came up with really low specs and it didn't do really well in the market. So these two phones come with proper specification. They come with 1 2.0 GHz Snapdragon 200 processor. Now where the differ is, the 435 has got dual core processor, 1.2 GHz Snapdragon 200 dual core processor, while the Lumia 532 has got quad core processor. So this is the first part where they differ. Both are 4-inch WVGA screen, 800x480 resolution. The second place they differ is the camera part. So both come with a front and a rear camera for the first time. And so, but the front camera differ by some megapixels. So 532 got a 5 MP fixed focus camera, while the 435 comes with a 2 MP fixed focus camera. Both have a front camera, which is WVGA. So those who have been wanting a Lumia experience phone with a front camera, because Skype and, you know, the video calls are really, really becoming important, and it was really nice for Microsoft to put it right there. That said, now let's talk about those design part. So now if you remember Nokia Asha series, which came with dual shot body, and if you remember the Nokia X series, which has really flat design with curve corner edges, what Microsoft has done is they have adopted both of these two designs and they have clubbed it together so that the Lumia series get a refresh. It was much required refresh because we had been looking at the polycarbonate from very, very long time. But with this, things changes. Now you have a fresh looking dual shot with a Nokia X design, which actually makes a difference and which will really, really appeal a lot of users on the market. So if you have been looking for a new design, this could be a really, really attractive point. Now let's talk about the pricing point. Lumia 532 comes for like $79, which will approximately translate to 4,800 rupees in India. And if you include the taxes and everything, it might cost like around 5,300, but expect the prices to be really dropping to sub 5K. While the Lumia 435 is already $69, so I expect the, you know, price to be less. Again, sub 5K. Now, a lot of Indian OEMs have started making sub 5K range phone, of which the Lava Iris one have been the best, has been delivering the best experience, and we expect now the same from the Lumia 532 and the 435. Talking about the sensors now, both of these phones come with the ambient sensor, proximity sensor, and accelerometer. This is impressive because we have seen in past that Microsoft has neglected one of these sensors even in a 10,004. For example, the Lumia 630 doesn't have an ambient sensor. They tried to compensate with some technology, but it didn't really work out. So overall, the hardware specification for a super low budget phone has really bumped up. And if you are a kind of user, so you're a type user, if your friend or who has been a type user, probably your father or probably your grandparent are a type user and they really want to experience a touch with a decent experience, decent battery life and all, I think this will be a great phone for those people to start with Windows Phone. Of course, if you are a power user, you might not really like it, but we expect this to be a great performer for people who want to start with Windows Phone. So that's all, folks. That's what was our thought about the Lumia 532 and the Lumia 435. We should get the review devices soon whenever it's released, and we should get you the first impression about the devices when we get to actually see it. So that was our first thought series. Do let us know, what did you find, how did you find, and you know, what are your feedback and all. So thanks for watching. Do let us know what you think about Lumia 435 and the Lumia 532.